Let us do the first Avenger. Are we familiar with the first Avenger?
Yeah.
Oh, you mean Ian Hendry? Oh, Ian who? Ian Hendry. No. The first Avenger is Captain America. You cannot tell me anything about the Avengers. I can quote you chapter and verse on Steed and Mrs. Peel. They were the stars of the Avengers. Were they? Yeah, they were. And they kept it going strong from 1965 to 1968. Of course, when the show began, Steed was only a sidekick, and Ian Hendry, he played the hero. And he died while he left, and he was replaced by a series of female assistants. So Steed and Kathy Gale, played by Honor Blackman, they were the stars of the Avengers, were they? Yes, in black and white, from 1962 right through to the end of 1964. But it was the MOP leaders, played by Diana Rigg. They made it big in the States. Yeah! And then she left and she was replaced by Tara King at the end of 68. She remembers Steed and Mrs. Peel, the stars of